All right, back to the content. The real melee weapon, guys. I've got it on my back, can't you see?
No.
Yes.
Hell yeah.
No.
Hoyah! Big thank you to whoever just subscribed. Really do appreciate it.
As the hunter in business, I want to go straight to the goblin camp.
Shall I use the poo scraper?
If you like.
How do I get...
Oi, let this...
Oh my god, put your shirt on!
Why? Am I too attractive?
Alright, enough. Can we go somewhere, please?
Yeah, we're waiting on you. Let's go. Come on.
You haven't moved.
I am moving. I'm waiting for you here.
Just fucking move!
I'm waiting for you here, you numbskull. You look my ex.
Smoke.
Yeah, Kelly, come here.
Yeah.
Upstairs.
Yeah.
Yeah. Open this door.
This one?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
You motherfucker.
I knew that was gonna happen.
I wanted to go in.
Yeah, you can go back in there, bye.
Do I have a score?
Oh, wait, don't I have it? Oh, I have a potion!
Yeah, so do I. Potion of Featherfall.
I completely forgot I had this.
Oh,
what? Jesus. Guys!
That was Jay.
All I did was jump. How's it going, dragon man?
I'm doing good, man. I flew down here.
You flew?
I'm just committing murder, man.
Not enough resources, bonus action.
Maybe cast resistance.
He races towards place.
There we go. Now, what?
Oh my god, I still can't do it.
I like how you took my suggestion seriously.
You need to stop listening to Jacob.
No, in shit. I realised that a long time ago.
And yet you did it. He's the one who put us in this position.
Help me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's oh my
fucking god!
My fucking god! Oh my Jesus! Alright! Screams of my own death!
How am I a fucking alive?
How am I alive?
I
what the fuck just happened?
What did you do?
I didn't do anything! The stream!
Oh my god.
Funny thing was, I opened up the cutscene to watch what Adam was doing, and all I saw was an explosion start off behind the guy he was talking to, and it just went completely off. Like everything just went crazy.
Like,
I'm loading up.
And I'm also
no. Leave it.
Don't fucking load up.
Don't be a pusser.
I can't make choices because of you, idiot.
Well, because you're dead.
I say we pass through the blighted village. Do a long rest and head straight to the goblin camp.
Okay.
Then let's go.
Where are we going again?
Are you listening to me with your assholes?
Fast travel to the blighted village, Kel.
My god. Thanks for the info. No, tell me we're leaving.
How many times do I have to tell you? 4 or 5?
He didn't say shit.
I said 4 times.
You just said left camp.
Falsy.
That's all I heard.
I said it before we long rested. I said it after we long rested.
God, they're having a domestic chat, fucking hell.
Seriously?
When the truth comes out in the group. Shh! Shh! No! No, we're breaking character. Get back into character.
There you go.
Just smack me in the ass with a hat. What was that?
Possibility.
Jake, can I ask you something, mate?
I told you I'm not doing that again.
Can I get your opinion? How does my character look?
With his eyes.
With his eyes.
I'm going to toss you down that bridge.
God. I'll just Jesus float. Christ.
What are you trying to do?
I am building a sculpture.
What on earth?
You like my work? I've got the hat for it. I am the artist.
Fuck.
All right, class. The first lesson in being a goblin
is to know when you are a goblin.
Yes.
And speak with a Cockney accent.
That is a requirement, yes. Cockney and you all accent. Need to fix up and sort your attitude out. This is not good. And where's the rest of the class? Are they skiving again? Bastards!
Jake, I don't even know where the fuck you are.
I'm teaching a class.
Where are you?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have no idea where you are, dude.
To be continued. Little bastard.
Oh my god. Jesus.
I like how they're really hammering in with the lower camera angle. It's just like it's not that high up at all.
Hey Jacob, this is for you.
Fuck was that? Fishing! I like that. She's like, I can change the light bulb! Alright, I think this will be a good spot to leave it, in all fairness. Alright, everybody, thank you all so much for watching, and we'll catch you all later. See ya.
See you soon. Bye-bye.
See ya.
Bye, guys.